When I was a child, I was really lucky to have so many adults in my life making a difference, both big and small.
Now I'm an outreach worker, I'm passionate about getting that community spirit back into Sutton.
It's important to me to feel that I've connected on an individual level with all the families that I work with.
You get time to spend with the families, you get to know them and they get to know you.
My families motivate me to help them achieve positive outcomes.
Knowing that I have helped, even in a tiny way, is the most rewarding aspect.
I love working with children because they can be so funny, they can be so cheeky, and they're also very honest as well.
I just want people to have fun, to enjoy life and the things around them.
I have seen in my own experiences positive impact that early help can have with families.
I've learned how any problem affecting a child impacts the whole family, and it's okay to ask for help.
And once we get through to the crux of a situation, and together with partners like Sutton Council, we can give them the help they need.
And it makes me really happy to see the children are now thriving, and that really makes me happy and makes me want to come to work.
So that's my story.
That's my story.
I'm just one of the GPs in Sutton.
I'm a Sutton school nurse.
I'm one of the Home Start volunteers in Sutton.
We are part of helping children in Sutton.